Greetings, grace and peace to you, beloved of God of Grace Lutheran Church. Pastor Ben here with another update from the pastor's desk. This one is for Friday, January 26th, 2024. We are off and rolling on in this new year on a mission to serve Christ in this world, and I'm so thankful for the partnership that we share in ministry. If you would, please take some time to pray for our council this weekend as we gather both for fellowship and for our annual business retreat, as we talk about vision and planning to see to the goals that we all voted on last year, sort of our short to medium range planning vision, and really figuring out how do we start to implement these things together. We appreciate your prayers as we do that. There's also in Grace Happenings a link to the goals that we set last year and voted on as a congregation. So please feel free to click on that, take a look at those goals, and try to see where do you find yourself in the mission of Grace over the next few years. The next step would be to reach out to me, reach out to team members, reach out to council with ideas, and kind of become incorporated into the life and ministry of the church on a week-to-week basis. So I really hope that you will feel God's calling to step up to greater service through Grace Lutheran Church soon. A couple things I wanted to mention. We have a very active social media presence online. If that's your thing, please go ahead and check out our Facebook page. You can like and follow us on Facebook. You can like and follow us on Instagram. You can subscribe on YouTube. That's kind of a really important one. If you haven't already subscribed to our page in YouTube, just go to the YouTube main page, type in Grace Lutheran Church and click on it and hit subscribe. It's really helpful for us as a church. This is really the way the world is now. And so it'll help to promote our material out into the world more and more. And so I appreciate that. If you're able to do that, then we get to use the internet as kind of an evangelism tool, getting our message and the things that we're doing out there. So please feel free to do that. And I encourage you to do so if you can. We're also continuing in our partnership with seven other ELCA churches in the Triangle. We have a shared website called hopeforthetriangle.org. So type that into your web browser and check it out if you haven't already. Click through the links into the different descriptions of the ministries here and the things that we do, and click through the link to go to our main homepage. Again, it's just really great to engage with those kind of things. And the way the algorithms work, it also helps, again, to boost them on in an advertising kind of a way. So I hope that you'll be able to do that. Wanted to say a couple of quick things about upcoming schedules. First of all, February 3rd, that's a Saturday, will be a big day for us. We gather at 11:30 to celebrate the life of our sister in Christ, Jean Shaljan. And so I hope that she'll plan to be there at 11:30 to help support her family and to work through to participate in that liturgy. I think that it should be beautiful, and we'll appreciate it if you're able to make it to that. We also that afternoon have a Valentine's celebration for the kids, pre-K through fifth grade. And so if you've got kids in that set, please plan to be here in the afternoon. All the details are in the Grace Happenings email, so make sure to read that thoroughly for all the details about that day, February the 3rd. The last thing that I wanted to mention today is that we have a staff member who is celebrating 15 years being on the staff at Grace Lutheran Church. That person is Ann Goldfinch. She is our music director. She is our choir director and copyright expert and so much more. And she is so invested in the life and ministry of this church, helps to bring our worship to the next level with beautiful and appropriate music. So this is a milestone, 15 years of excellent service to Grace, service to God through Grace. And so if you have time, please do write up a note to her or speak with her and just share appreciation for all of the work that she has done to make Grace Lutheran what it is. I'm so glad that she is in my kids' lives, teaching them about music and singing and leading our choir and all of those things. So please do take a moment to show Anne your appreciation for 15 years. That's enough for now. I hope that you have a wonderful, safe, and healthy weekend, and I will see you Sunday.